I feel so happy for fulfilling the promise. What I don't promise my mama. She even deserves an estate. But I know be down good day. My name is Emanuela and I be actor. Come and show you the house I be for my mama.
Uncle, I don't understand.
From where don't you understand? From where?
From last time.
I decided to build my parents this house because say I won't been buying my papa another car. So Okuma Akon remind me say I been promised my mama house. So ma no use that money buy car. Ma I save am so that I go use build this house. So I can contact my manager to help me split the money what they get into four parts. One goes to the orphanage, one for the building, one for my family, and one for my for my savings.
I hand over this keys to
my parents. My mama would not know say they build this house for her. She don't know. Now when I can hand over the keys to her and my papa, my mama comes. I love that smile when my mama give me. I don't go ever forget that smile.
Congratulations.
We start to build this house December 2019, so it almost took us 1 year to finish this house. Mommy, thank you so much. I love you. Thank you for all the prayers we don't put me through. You're the best mom. My mama is a very religious woman, and I love her for that. This not be the only surprise though, where I won't give my family. I still get other plans for my papa and my mama. Like the car I won't buy for my papa. I never still buy her, I go still buy her. But that one, I'll really surprise my papa.